So this guy right here, Erick Coleman, he has a great band in Athens called the D-Rays. And we're going to do a couple of D-Rays songs, right? Are we going to open with Squirrel's Nest?
Let's do it.
Okay.
That's a little weird. I'm used to my bass player in heels and long red hair. Drummer's much more sober than my drummer usually is. So we'll see how this goes. Thanks a lot, Deke, for having me.